Sunday Kind of Love. I think it was done by Billie Holiday, as well as Etta James. A number of other singers did it. Of course, each had their own unique style, but I just really like it. I like the words. It talks about love really sweetly. So.
Those of you who remember the big bands, some of you might be old enough to do that. This was actually written by Louis Prima. And I don't remember who the singer with his band who originally released it, but you're right, Lady Day was probably the one who made it famous.
Thank you. Okay, key.
F.
F.